So what happens if I change the paper, instead of holding it this way, change nothing about the paper except the orientation? And so I'm going to drop the paper vertically like this. What do you suppose is going to happen? Let's pause here and wonder, and now I'll drop it. Here we go. What'd you see?